Well, the next trend, it depends about the time, but in the middle term, it will be real AI, because what we have now is not real AI in use. Real AI, I mean self-driving cars, almost completely automatized industries, AI taking decisions with people, AI working with the normal employees like a normal being. This is about the midterm. About the long term, we are talking here about AI decision driving. I mean, AI taking the decisions for the companies and for people. For example, AI in 10, 12, 20 years, we could have nanotechnology all around our body. If it detects that we are going to have a cold, we'll buy the AI directly the medicament to prevent us to fall sick. Or the recommendation for the products will not go to the people, will go to the AI system that will be the one that will decide by you which are the products that is better for you. So the companies will have something like an AI shadow, and the people, every person, will have an AI shadow that will take most of the decisions that right now human beings are taking. I think we are in the peak of the AI expectations, because this is a normal flow, but I don't think that we will have another AI winter. The reason I think that, although we are in the peak of the expectations, we will not fall into a winter, is that AI technology right now is for real. We are already taking advantage and benefits of AI in our normal day, in the companies and for the people. We are already using in the companies a lot of AI stuff for risk scoring, to drive cars, to go from one place to another. And deep learning is a technology that really is doing things that before were completely impossible. Artificial vision, natural language processing. So AI, this time, we are completely convinced it is for real, and it will transform exponentially companies, society, and the way we live.
What do you think of big data Spain?
Well, big data Spain, in our opinion, every year is improving. This year, all the AI importance was really key, but also the business track with talks about business and how get value from the technologies is especially important. There are more people to share, to talk, very, very interesting talks. So I think every year is improving. It's the second biggest event for big data in Europe, and I hope that next year or very soon will be the first one.